we've heard what it sounds like along with the fiddle, let's listen to what the banjo backup is going to sound like just by itself. So here's what I played behind Megan.